Hi there, here are some building hacks to create a supermarket. This will be a grocery bag. I used two wall panels, two half wall panels, and two large curved doorways. Just add some leaves and an apple and it's done. Now let's create a shopping cart using a crib, two dumbbells, two short strings, and a cylindrical beam. You can also use a different crib, but I like this one. You can resize it all together, but make sure you selected the right objects. It's finished. Thanks for watching.